Hello everyone, I am Dr. Bhumit Patel, MD DM gastroenterologist, hepatologist and endoscopist, practicing at Akshabhumi Liver Gastro Care and Civil Hospital Asarva, Ahmedabad. Today on this World Digestive Day, I want to share something about the coronavirus and related GI consequences. First of all, around 20% of the patient due to coronavirus develop the GI symptoms prior to respiratory symptoms in form of nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, diarrhea and the heartburn. For that, you should consult your doctor and take treatment. Second thing, people wants to boost up their immunity, so they use inappropriate amount of Ayurvedic medicine and the home remedies, which will lead to exaggeration of the GI symptoms. So please do not use this kind of exaggerated Ayurvedic medicines and the home remedies. Third thing, use mask and be vaccinated yourself as per government guidelines. Be safe. Be healthy, take care of yourself and your family. Thank you.